Our first question is, which of the following is a disaccharide? Option A, ribose. Option B, maltose. Option C, glucose. And option D, cellulose. A disaccharide is a carbohydrate which is formed by the combination of two monosaccharides. Here the answer is option B, because maltose is formed by the combination of two sugars, which is glucose plus glucose. So the answer is option B, maltose. Our next question is, which of the following structure is not common in all proteins? Option A, the primary structure. Option B, secondary structure. Option C, tertiary structure. And option D, quaternary structure. It is known that a protein is composed of four types of structures, which is the primary, secondary, tertiary and quaternary. In primary structure, the left and the right ends are specifically represented by the N-terminal and the carbon terminal. The linking of amino acids is the primary structure. Secondary structure is the folding of the strand. Tertiary structure is the folding of the strand upon itself. And quaternary structure is the linking of the polypeptide chains, two adjacent polypeptide chains, in a specific manner. However, it is not necessary that a quaternary structure is present in all the proteins. Thus, the answer to this question is option D, quaternary structure. Our next question is, which is non-reducing sugar? Option A, glucose. Option B, galactose. Option C, mannose. And option D, sucrose. The answer to this question is option D, which is sucrose. The carbohydrates are sugars where free aldehyde or ketonic group is absent, cannot reduce the above reagents and are called non-reducing sugars, and sucrose is one such sugar. The next question is, the chemical formula of starch is option A, C6H10O5 × N. Option B, C6H12O6 N times. Option C, C12H12O11. Option D, CH3COOH. The answer to this question is option A, which is C6H10O5 N times. Which one of the following is a conjugate protein? Options are option A, globulin. Option B, albumin. Option C, histone. And option D, flour protein. When protein adjoins with carbohydrates, it is known as a conjugate protein or a glycoprotein. Flavoprotein is one such type of protein, and thus the answer to this question is option D, flavoprotein. Our next question is, no soil could live without option A, phytochrome. Option B, enzymes. Option C, chloroplast. And option D, protein. The answer to this question is option D. No cell can live without proteins, because proteins are the building blocks of our body. Our next question is, protein consists of option A, carbon, hydrogen, chlorine and sulfur. Option B, carbon, hydrogen, oxygen and nitrogen. Option C, carbon, manganese, phosphorus and nitrogen. And option D, carbon, iodine, oxygen and inorganic phosphate. The answer to this question is option B, because protein consists of carbon, hydrogen, oxygen and nitrogen. Nitrogen is found in the form of nitrogen bases. Next question is, high content of lysine is present in option A, wheat. Option B, apple. Option C, maize. Option D, banana. The answer to this question is quite straightforward, which is option A, wheat. Our next question is, essential amino acid which is synthesized by plant is option A, phenylamine. Option B, leucine. Option C, arginine. Option D, all of these. The correct answer to this question is all of these, because all of these proteins are essential and are produced by the plant. So the answer is option D. Our next question is, cellulose is a option A, monosaccharide. Option B, disaccharide. Option C, homoglycan pentosan. And option D, homoglycan hexosan. The answer to this question is option D, which is homoglycan hexosan.
sir.
Next question is, weight of protein is above 12,000, below 6,000, below 12,000, and lies between 600 to 3,000. The answer to this question is option A, which is above 12,000, and it is important we remember this value. Next question is, match the following, wherein column 1 includes triglycerides, lactose, RNA, beta plates, and BVACs. Column 2 includes galactose, glycerol, palmitic acid, uracil, and secondary structure. The options are option A, A4, B1, C5, D2, E3. Option B, A5, B1, C4, D2, and E3. Option C, A3, B1, C4, D5, and E2. Option D, A2, B1, C4, D5, and E3. And option E, A3, B1, C4, D2, and E5. The correct answer to this question is option D, wherein glycerol is a triglyceride, lactose and galactose connection, RNA consists of uracil, which is a pyrimidine, beta plates are secondary structure, and BVAX and palmitic acid can be matched. So the answer to this question is option D. Protein denaturation takes place by the activity of option A, water, option B, heat, option C, enzyme, and option D, pressure. The correct answer to this question is option B, which is heat, which brings about the disintegration or the denaturation of protein. Next question is, which is an organic compound found in most cells? Option A, glucose, option B, water, option C, sodium chloride, and option D, oxygen. The only option A, which is glucose, is known to be an organic compound, while water, sodium chloride, and oxygen are not organic compounds. Also, it is important that we remember that glucose is one of the most abundant organic compounds. So the correct answer is option A, which is glucose. The next question is, the repeating unit of glycogen is option A, fructose, option B, mannose, option C, glucose, and option D, galactose. The correct answer to this question is option C, which is glucose. Our next question is, inulin is a polymer of option A, glucose, option B, galactose, option C, fructose, and option D, arabinose. The correct answer to this question is option C, which is fructose. Next question is, example of a typical homopolysaccharide is option A, lignin, option B, suberin, option B, inulin, and option D, starch. The correct answer to this question is option D, which is starch, which is containing similar monosaccharides, and thus it is a typical homopolysaccharide. Our next question is, hydrolysis of nucleic acid yields option A, only sugar, option B, phosphoric acid only, option C, nitrogen base only, option D, all of the above. The correct answer to this question is option D, which is all of the above, because a nucleic acid is known to be made of only sugar, phosphoric acid, and nitrogen base. Example can be a DNA or an RNA, wherein the sugar is deoxyribose or ribose, and there is a phosphoric acid and nitrogen bases in the form of purines and pyrimidines. Our next question is, DNA differs from RNA. Option A, in the nature of sugar alone. Option B, in the nature of purines alone. Option C, in the nature of sugar and pyrimidines. And option D, none of the above. The correct answer to this question is option C, since the sugar and the pyrimidines both seem to differ in DNA and RNA, the sugar being deoxyribose in DNA and ribose in RNA. Our next question is, ATP is adenosine D-ribose 3-phosphate. Option B, adenosine L-ribose 3-phosphate. Option C, adenosine D-ribose 3-phosphate. And option D, adenosine L-ribose 3-phosphate. The correct answer to this question can be option C and option A as well, because the options are repeated. So the correct answer is adenosine D-ribose 3-phosphate. Our next question is, thiamine is a option A, enzyme, option B, vitamin, option C, pyrimidine, and option D, purine. We know that nitrogen bases are broadly classified as purines and pyrimidines, and thymine is a type of pyrimidine. So the answer is option C, pyrimidine. Our next question is, DNA is concentrated in option A, chromatin as DNA protein complex, option B, ribosomes, option C, Golgi bodies, and option D, blastids. The correct answer to this question is option A, which is chromatin as DNA protein. Concentrated DNA is not found in ribosomes, Golgi bodies, and blastids. DNA is not found in one of the following: option A, mitochondria, option B, chloroplast, option C, bacteriophage, and option D, tobacco mosaic virus. The correct answer to this question is option D, which is the tobacco mosaic virus, where we find RNA as the genetic material. In the rest of the options, we have DNA present. Our next question is, DNA strands are anti-parallel because of the presence of option A, hydrogen bonds, option B, peptide bonds, option C, disulfide bonds, option D, phosphate diester bonds, and option E, none of the above. The correct answer of the question is option A, which is hydrogen bonds, which make the DNA strands anti-parallel. Next question is, nucleic acids were discovered by option A, Watson and Crick, option B, Khurana, option C, Wilkins, and option D, Mischer. The correct answer to this question is option D, which is Mischer, while the structure of nucleic acids were proposed by Watson and Crick. Question is, which of the following is widely distributed in a cell? Option A, DNA, option B, RNA, option C, chloroplast, and option D, chromoplast. The correct answer to this question is option B, which is ribonucleic acid. DNA is generally one in number in a cell, so the correct answer is RNA, option B. Which of the following cell organelles are devoid of DNA? Option A, mitochondria and nucleus, option B, chloroplast and mitochondria, option C, nucleus and chloroplast, and option D, lysosome and dicotylsome. The correct answer to this question is option D. Our next question is, which of the following is capable of self-replication? Option A, an enzyme, option B, a carbohydrate molecule, option C, a water molecule, and option D, a nucleic acid. The correct answer to this question is option D, a nucleic acid. Both DNA and RNA are capable of self-replication. Question is, DNA was first discovered by option A, Beadle and Tatum, option B, Watson and Crick, option C, Frederick Mischer, and option D, Kornberg. The correct answer to this question is option C. The structure of DNA was proposed by Watson and Crick. Next question is, which of the following is not a pyrimidine? Option A, thymine, option B, uracil, option C, guanine, and option D, cytosine. Your thymine, uracil, and cytosine are pyrimidines, while guanine, like adenine, is a pyrene. So the correct answer is option C, guanine.